How quantum computers will change the world. Extremely accurate long-term weather forecast, life-saving drugs discovered through an in-depth study of the behavior of complex molecules, new synthetic carbon capturing materials to help reverse climate change caused by fossil fuels, stable, durable batteries for powering electric vehicles, and generating green energy for the utility grid. All of this may sound like an ambitious and futuristic wish list, but many scientists predict that the emerging era of quantum computing could lead to similar achievements and more, while also addressing some of the biggest problems which stump our current computers, which are approaching a completely new field of physics. And there will be discoveries, inventions, and solutions that we have never dreamed of yet. Before we begin to explain how quantum computing will transform our world, we would like to ask you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates for our future videos. Now let's begin. Quantum computing is not a new concept, but it is only in recent years that practical technology has begun to catch up to theoretical concepts. IBM in 2016 made a quantum computer available to the public by connecting it to the cloud, a turning point in the development of this technology by empowering external researchers and developers to explore its potential. And the industry took a major step in September of 2019 with the opening of IBM's Quantum Computation Center. That 15-system fleet includes the most high-quality quantum computer available for external use. Scientists are thrilled by the opportunities. Some analysts predict that quantum would change the world in the 2020s, as the smartphone did in the previous decade. How do quantum computers differ from conventional digital computers? Ordinary computers using transistors can only store data in two electrical states, on or off, which is a binary computer code representing 1 or 0. These are binary digits or bits of classical computing. Quantum computing is a completely different animal. Its origins come from the field of quantum physics, which dates back to the early 20th century when scientists began to study the behavior of subatomic particles. What they found shocked many of them. Simply put, subatomic particles can exist in two places or in two states at the same time, violating previously accepted laws of physics. The word for this is superposition. Researchers have also discovered that particles separated by distances can share information instantaneously, faster than the speed of light. This is called entanglement. It sounds strange and confusing. It's because Niels Bohr, one of the scientists who opened up the field of quantum mechanics, joked that anyone who isn't shocked by quantum theory does not understand it. So, how is quantum computing going to revolutionize our world? Well, it will have far-reaching consequences for every field imaginable. Let's discuss a few of them. Online security. There will be good and bad things about internet security once there is a widespread adoption of quantum computers. What may go wrong? Our current data encryption strategies will expire. Currently, many online safety systems rely on the extremely long durations required for cracking the code as computers crunch large numbers. However, quantum computers will be able to process this information almost immediately, leaving our computers, financial institutions, and confidential information at risk. The good news is that important work has been done to revise quantum encryption methods such as quantum key distribution, an ultra-secure communications technique that requires a key to decipher a message. Because of the unique properties of quantum mechanics, if a message gets intercepted, no one else can read it. Artificial intelligence. The information processing that is vital to improving machine learning is perfectly suited to quantum computing. Quantum computers can analyze large amounts of data to provide artificial intelligence machines with the necessary feedback needed to improve performance. Quantum computers can analyze data to provide feedback much more efficiently than traditional computers. So, the learning curve for artificial intelligence machines is shortened. Just like human beings, artificial intelligence machines powered with information from quantum computers can learn from experience and repair themselves. Quantum computers will help artificial intelligence to expand more industries and help the technology become more accurate very quickly. Drug development. To develop an effective drug, pharmacists need to examine the interactions between molecules, proteins, and chemicals to see if the drugs will improve certain conditions or cure disease. Due to the extraordinary number of combinations being analyzed, this is a time and energy labor-intensive process. As quantum computers can process information about multiple molecules, proteins, and chemicals simultaneously, they can make it easier for pharmacists to determine the fastest drug pathways. Additionally, some drugs are canceled in the trial phase even though they may work for a subset of people. The quantum computer will allow human genes to be tracked and analyzed much faster than the methods we use today, and will allow for personalized drug production. Weather forecasting. Even with the most sophisticated tools, weather forecasting is always a game for guesswork. Just ask anyone who got caught in this storm without warning or prepared for a blizzard, but only saw a drizzle. Since quantum computers can analyze all the data at once, meteorologists will have a much better idea of when bad weather will strike and warn people to eventually save lives and money. The UK Met Office, the United Kingdom's National Meteorological Service, has already invested in quantum computing technology to help improve forecasting. We can also gain a greater understanding of how we influence our climate because quantum computers will help us build weather models. The sooner we know how things are expected to change, the better we will be able to prepare and respond to climate change and its effects. Traffic control. Whether in the air or on the ground, quantum computers will help improve traffic control. They will be able to calculate numerous optimal routes simultaneously, which will allow for better planning and can reduce traffic congestion. For the same reasons, quantum computers also have the ability to optimize supply chains, air traffic control, ship operations, and delivery. Finance. Quantum computers give us the ability to solve complex mathematical problems beyond the power of a binary computer. Not surprisingly, many financial institutions are exploring the use of quantum to balance portfolios and pricing options, the instruments used for hedging risks. Due to the difficulty of processing a large number of variable fluctuations, it usually takes a whole day to reach the correct value. Quantum computing promises to do such calculations in just minutes, which means that these available items can be purchased and sold in real time. Some banks, such as JP Morgan Chase, have already tested quantum computing for this very purpose. Chemistry. Learning more about chemical reactions at the atomic level can also lead to the emergence of breakthrough pharmaceutical products or substances such as energy-efficient fertilizers, which are currently a major energy-intensive process and a major contributor to carbon emissions. The catalysts that cause these types of discoveries are the basis of all advances in chemistry. But because of the endless complexity in which atoms come together, almost all chemical breakthroughs have taken place by chance, intuition, or thousands of experiments. Quantum computers can make this process faster and more efficient, leading to discoveries in medicine, energy, building materials, and other fields. This brings our video to an end. We hope you liked it. If so, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in our next video. Take care. Bye.